Well, we all know that war is bad, right? We all know it's bad consequences and all that stuff. But sometimes women are the ones who suffer the most. And the next monologue is based on a true story of an old woman who lived the Bosnian Civil War and the worst part of it.
My vagina was green, soft pink fields, cow mooing, sun resting, sweet boyfriend touching lightly with soft piece of blonde straw. There's something between my legs. I do not know what it is. I do not know where it is. I do not touch. Not now, not anymore, not since. My vagina was chatting. Can't quit trying, so much saying, words talking. Can't quit saying, oh yes, oh yes! Not since I dreamed there was a dead animal sewn in down there with thick black fishing line. And the bad dead animal smell cannot be removed. And its throat is slit. And it bleeds through all my summer dresses. My vagina singing all girl songs, all goat bells ringing songs, all wild autumn field songs, vagina songs, vagina home songs. Not since they shoved a long, thick rifle up inside me. So cold. The steel rod canceling my heart. Don't know whether they're gonna fire it or shove it through my spinning brain. Six of them. Monstrous doctors with black masks shoving bottles at me too. There were sticks at the end of a broom. My vagina swimming river water, clean swimming water over sun-baked stones, over stone-clit, clit stones, over and over. Not since I felt the skin tear and made lemon screeching sounds. Not since a piece of my vagina fell off in my hand. Piece of the lip, now one part of the lip is completely gone. My vagina. Live, wet, water village. My vagina. My hometown. Not since they took turns for 7 days smelling like feces and smoked meat, they put their dirty sperm inside me. I became a river of poison and pus. And all the crops died and the fish. My vagina, a live, wet water lily. They invaded it, butchered it, and burned it down. They do not touch now. Do not visit. I live someplace else now. I don't know what this is.